don't give them opportunities, they're going to, I mean, this is a really good hockey team with top-end players, as you said, Marsh, and make them work for it.
Eric Johnson swings it into the Jet zone. Here's Donskoy. Trying to get free. Habs still have it. McKinnon with the shot. He scores! Nathan McKinnon! Right away, he rips it in off of something and inside the far post. 18 seconds into period number three. The Habs have bumped the lead. It's now 2-0.
McKinnon and McCarr. And McCarr scored the first. Nathan McKinnon. I don't think he had that puck on his stick for a split, even a second. He just unloads it right here, comes back, and just fires it. Top shelf. That is a terrific shot. Watch 29 McKinnon walk in, puck comes back to him right here, and he just up over the shoulder.